Recognize people around you for the best that you have seen in them. In recognizing the best instead of the worst, you will kindle, nurture, and receive the best of everyone. Whatever you pay attention to will naturally grow, at least for you. Every human being that you meet, there's a good side to them, there is a nasty side to them. If you pay attention to the nasty side, your mind will be preoccupied with the nastiness. Somebody else's nastiness will become yours. And because of that, you will receive more and more of that from all around you. If you pay attention to the best, even though in some people it may be a minuscule, if you pay attention to the best, it will grow. At least in your mind, in your experience, it will grow. There is a good chance it will grow in them also. Well, when you live in this world, when you're active, so many people will say and do variety of nasty things to you. But if you pay attention to that, you will stop in your tracks. If you pay attention to that, that may exist even in those people who are continuously spewing venom. One thing is, your mind shall never become nasty. Another thing is, there is always a possibility even they will turn around. I've conducted programs in the prisons, both in India and United States. I've met some of the criminals or convicts who have done terrible things in their life, but many of them have transformed themselves because of simple forms of yoga. Above all, when they were with me, they were absolutely wonderful people. This is what you can do. You heard of an Angulimala turning into a sage. You have heard of Valmiki turning into a great sage. Like this, there are many stories, only a few became famous. Many others are there who have transformed their nastiness to their wonderful nature, simply because somebody paid attention to their wonderful nature. So please, whoever you meet, whatever the best you see in them, you don't have to imagine something. Whatever the best you see in them, pay attention to that. Hold that as a standard for those people to rise to, rather than holding their nastiness in your mind and allowing them to descend to their worst. This is a possibility that you have an opportunity to exercise every moment of your life. Let's make it happen.